Do you want clean and impactful Twitch panels for your stream? In this video right here, I'm gonna show you a free resource from NerdOrDie.com that makes Twitch panels super easy in just a few clicks. And hey, you can use it for your Twitch, YouTube, Mixer, or Facebook gaming. Let's go. Hey, it's me, it's Wild, coming at you from another stream support video where I bring you the best tips and tricks. And if this is your first time here and you want to learn how to grow and improve your stream, make sure you hit that big red subscribe button and tick that bell so you know when my videos go live for you. And hey, at any point in this video, if you like the products or the services that I'm talking about, I did you all a favor. I put all the links in the show notes below, so make sure you check it out. One asset or element that I see lacking from a lot of beginning streamers out there is a professional and clean look for their streaming channel. And this really can affect your growth. If you don't have a professional looking channel, not a lot of people are gonna hit that follow or subscribe button. So what we need to do is kick it up a notch. And luckily your friends at NerdOrDie.com have your back with a free resource of a panel generator that you can use to make a bunch of different panels that you want to promote on your channel. So let me show you how effective this panel maker can be by only doing a few simple clicks. Now that we're over at our computer, the first step you need to do is go to NerdOrDie.com. When the page loads, go up to the resource tab and click on free resources. With the page all loaded up, here you will see all the free assets and elements and packages that they offer that you can either download for free or some are suggested prices. When you have a free moment, go ahead and check these out because a lot of them are really cool. But the one we're concerned with is the custom Twitch panel maker. Go ahead and click on this and it'll load the page and we want to launch the application. With the page all loaded up, here we can make our own customized and personalized Twitch panels for our stream channel. All we need to do is basically just click on a few pieces of information to generate a panel for us. You can see here we can pick any particular color we wanted. So if we were gonna do something for Twitter, we can do a nice Twitter blue. But if we want to do something with more personalized branding or something more Twitch oriented, we could do a nice Twitch purple. Or you could enter in any hex value number here if you were trying to create a personalized color scheme for your channel. But for this tutorial, let's make a Twitter panel here that'll be nice and easy. I'm gonna make my left side blue, I'm gonna keep my right side black, and my text color white. But all of these panels here work the exact same way as the one that you just saw. For a Twitter panel, you can choose to put it labeled as Twitter, or perhaps you just wanna label it as Wild for Games, or your username. Now, it'll do its best to fit it in here, but if it's too big or too small, you can adjust the text size right below. I like to make it as big as possible and making sure that it's got enough padding on the side so it's not bumping the edges. That way it's easily readable for all the people that come and visit your channel. Over here to the right, you will see the icons, and there are quite a few that you can do here. Depending on what kind of panel that you're making or what you're making it for, you can designate the icons so people know at a glance what you're making this panel for or what they're gonna get by clicking in on it. Since this is a Twitter one, let's go down to the Twitter panel and we'll have the nice Twitter bird there that makes it nice and easy. And like we said before, if your name doesn't line up or whatever elements you put in here for text don't line up, you can slide the slider left or right to adjust the height on either going up by going left or down by going right. I like to leave mine a little center punch because that's aesthetically pleasing to me. Over here to the left, you have add padding left or right, and what that does is fill in that blank spot from that PNG, as you can see down there at the bottom of the name and the panel. And if you want to change the font to create any personal branding for your channel, again, you can enter it in here. But please note, you must have that font style installed on your computer or your local machine for this application to recognize it and change it over. When you have everything set and you're ready to go, all you need to do is just label the file down here. I'm just gonna call this one Twitter and save it to my local drive. Now that I'm over at my own channel, all I have to do is scroll down to edit panels and toggle that on and scroll all the way to the bottom. Down here, you'll see the plus sign to add a panel, and we're gonna add an image panel. Just basically click on that and click on the add image and go to the directory that you stored your panel to. It's off screen for me, so let me just click and drag it on here for you to make it nice and easy. And you can move the sliders as always like we had before. So just line it up so that way it'll get nice and clean and submit that, and you can put whatever information you have here. And all we need to do is toggle the edit panels back off and scroll down to the bottom here, and here you can see our beautifully easily made panel that only took a few clicks. Now, Nerd or Die has a bunch of other free resources that you can use to your advantage. They even have a paid for what you think the suggested price should be. So if you like the assets and elements that they're creating, hey, you may want to toss them a couple of bucks. And don't be afraid to check out their full packages for graphic alerts, widgets, and plugins, and everything like that. There's a bunch out there that are really cool, that'll really kick up your streaming channel appearance. Hey, if you guys like this video and you'd like me to do more videos on how to increase your stream growth, or maybe just look at make it look a little more professional, let me know in the comments below. If you'd like to keep up with me and everything going on my channel, don't be afraid to follow me over on my social media accounts. And if you want to see me stream live on Twitch every Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday, don't be afraid to go over to twitch.tv/wildforgames. And if you like what you see, you can even hit that almighty subscribe button. Thank you to those that already have. I will see you all in my next stream support video coming up real quick. Take care, all. Peace.